Did you know that Middle East is really messed up? The region's dependency on oil creates imbalances, while water scarcity leads to tensions. Several powers such as Iran, Saudi Arabia, and Turkey compete for influence, creating tense conditions. Another problem is the sectarian difference, which creates conflicts in particularly Iraq, Syria, and Bahrain. Most importantly, external powers compete for influence in this region, creating a lot of proxy battles.